It is obvious that behind Pakistan's proposal for talks to make a fresh beginning, the evil agenda of Pakistan stands exposed, and the true face of the new Prime Minister of Pakistan, Imran Khan, has been revealed to the world in his first few months in office. Any conversation with Pakistan in such an environment would be meaningless.